at about 4:05 in the afternoon in Mexico. Pemex, that is the state oil company, which is a monopoly in Mexico, its administrative headquarters in downtown Mexico City suffered an explosion of some kind. It does appear, although it hasn't been confirmed, that this was a dreadful mechanical malfunction, an accumulation of gases in an electrical substation at the base of the building. What we do know so far is that 5 people have been confirmed dead, 75 people have been injured, and 30 people remain trapped in the building in the basement area. These are pictures that have been coming to us from our affiliates in Mexico City of a very frenzied scene in downtown Mexico as the authorities try to rescue those who are trapped and those who have been injured and take them to hospital. It's a very congested part of the city. Pemex is not only known throughout South America, it's also known to those who follow the finances of the oil industry. And we continue to follow this story. Certainly it has galvanized the attention of the Mexican president and the interior minister, both of whom were at the scene.